Dear students of class 5A and 5B, today's class is for the following lessons. This revision work is going on only with these lessons. As I mentioned it, these are our magic one word substitutes, who's who first in films. Now first one, our magic. You know, the answer to each question given in the text. Now you have to write the correct hour. One term is there, hour. Now you have to write the correct hour. For example, I am telling you one sentence. Which hour protect the body in battle? Which hour? Which hour protect our body in battle? That is armor. Okay, which hour? And next one, which hour shows acts or conduct towards others? That is behavior. Which hour shows acts of or conduct towards others? That is behavior. And which hour shows strength and good health? Which hour shows strength and good health? That is vigor. And which hour is another state of water? Which hour is another state of water? What is this? This is vapor. And which hour shows swelling of any kind of the body? That is tumor. Which hour shows swelling of any kind of the body? That is tumor. And which hour gives an acid taste like lemon? What is this? That is sour. And next one, which hour is used as journey for pleasure? Which hour is used as journey for pleasure? That is tour. And next one, which hour shows doubtful truth? Which hour shows doubtful truth? That is rumor. And next one, which hour saves someone or something from danger? That is savior. And next, which hour shows magnificent appearance, splendor? Which hour leaves the next door? Never. And next one, which hour is for safes? That is harbor. And next one, which hour is used to make chapati? That is flour. And which hour is funny? That is humor. And which hour is heavy fall of rain? That is downpour. Next, which hour is a room for receiving guests? That is parlor. And next one, which hour shows bravery? That is valor. So these are the sentences with hour. This specific word hour, expresses the meaningful things. Now we have to find out the correct answer. How? By learning it. So learn with me properly. Open at page 30, our magic. All the answers which are given in the back pages, you have to find it out. Take it down, the answers in your book, and keep on learning. And next one, one word substitutes. One word substitutes. What is this? One word substitutes. One word can often express, the idea of a phrase and or a clause, and can help in writing or communicating precisely. And now, can you write the word with suitable examples or suits the description? This is the lesson. One word substitutes. Now, first one, a certain form of a word or phrase. A certain form of a word or phrase. What is this? That is abbreviation. A certain form of a word or phrase. This is known as abbreviation. And which happens once a year. That is annual. And next one, which, now vessel in which fish and water plants are kept. That is aquarium. And next one, happening every second year, that is biennial. And next one, a person who speaks two languages, that is bilingual. And a flesh-eating animal, that is carnivore. A person who speaks two languages, that is bilingual. And government of the people, for the people, by the people, that is democracy. And that which can be divided, that is divisible. And continuous dry weather and lack of rain and water, that is drought. And one who can't speak, that is dumb. And one who has strange habits, that is eccentric. And next one, a thing that is fit to be eaten, that is edible food, you know. And a long narrative poem, that is epic. A long list of words with their meaning, that is glossary. And one who eats too much, that is glutton. And art and science dealing with a language, that is grammar. A storehouse for threshed grains, that is granary. A grass-eating animal, that is herbivore. And next one, what is got from ancestors is heritage. And next one, the point where the earth and sky seem to meet, that is illiterate. A person who can't read and write, that is illiterate, and that moves from one place to another, that is obsolete. And a thing no longer in use, that is omnipresent. And another one who is present everywhere, that is omnipresent. And that door which light can't pass, that is opaque. And one who goes on foot, that is pedestrian. And words which have the same meaning, that is synonyms. And two children born together, that is twins. Somebody who doesn't eat meat or fish, that is vegetarian. And woman whose husband is dead, that is widow. A child without parents, orphan. An almirah where clothes are kept, wardrobe, belonging to all parts of the world, that is universal. One who believes in God, that is theist. And who helps others, that is Samaritan. A person who is more than 100 years old, that is centenarian. And a government by a king or queen, that is, you know, a government by a king or queen, that is, monarchy. And a book written by an unknown author, that is, anonymous. A handwriting that can't be read, that is, illegible. And then next one, a life history written by oneself, that is, autobiography. A place where weapons and ammunition are stored, that is, arsenal. And a sentence where meaning is unclear, that is ambiguous. And one who believes in faith, that is insoluble. And one who believes in faith, that is fatalist. And incapable of being dissolved in liquid, that is insoluble. And one who doesn't make mistakes, that is infallible. And that which is against law, that is illegal. And one who pursues some art or sports as hobby, that is amateur. And that which can't be cured, that is incurable. So this is about one word substitutes. Please learn with me, open at page 28 and keep on revising this lesson. And next one, who's who, that is who's who. What is this who's who? Now I am going to ask you, who's who? This one, who's who? Now open at page number who's who. You see, where is it? Who's who? Open at page number. I'm telling you. Okay, next one, I'm telling you, where is it? Yes, open at page 25. Open at page 25. Who's who? You know, some names will be there and the person has another names also. The person is famous with another names. Can you name the personality for what he is known for? Now I am going to ask you. First one, I think everyone knows the answer. First one, Tipu Sultan. By which name is Tipu Sultan also known? Tipu Sultan also is known as the Tiger of Mysore. And next one, Rabindranath Tagore. What is the another name of Rabindranath Tagore? He became famous by this name. What is this? That is Gurudev. And Adolf Hitler. What is the another name of Adolf Hitler? That is Führer. Führer is the another, identity of Adolf Hitler. And Jayaprakash Narayan, that is Lok Nayak, Jayaprakash Narayan. And next one, Geoffrey Chaucer. Geoffrey Chaucer is known as the father of English poetry. And next one, Florence Nightingale. She is known as Lady with a Lamp. And next one, Lord Buddha. Lord Buddha's name is matchable with, matchable with Lord name, the enlightened one. Lord Buddha is an enlightened one. And next one, Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi is known as father of the nation. And next one, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel is known as the Iron Man of India. And next one, Chittaranjan Das. Chittaranjan Das is known as Desh Bandhu. And Lala Lajpat Rai. Lala Lajpat Rai is known as Punjab Kesari. And Chandrasekhar. Chandrasekhar is known as Azad. So these are who's who. You have to learn the other names of these personalities. Next one, first in films. First in films. Now I am going to revise this lesson with you. First in films. What is this? What are the names? First in films. Now I am going to revise this very lesson. Now open at page number. First in films. I am telling you. Open at page number 54. Open at page 54, first in films. Revise with me this lesson. The first color film in the world is, there will be three options here. You have to choose one of it. Can Can Dance, Roman Holiday, Casablanca. The correct answer is Can Can Blanc. And next one, the first indigenous Indian feature film is Raja Harishchandra, Mughal-e-Azam, Taj Mahal. You have to choose the correct option. What is the correct option? The correct option is Raja Harishchandra. And next one, this first talkie film made in Ardeshir Irani is Alam Ara Pakiza Taj Mahal. The correct option is Alam Ara. The first holiday film dubbed in Hindi was Speed, Godzilla, Jurassic Park. The correct answer is Jurassic Park. So you have to choose this option. And next one, the first female child star to act in an Indian film was Mandakini, Nutan and Meena Kumari. That is, correct option is Manda Kumari. The first female child star to act in an Indian film was Mandakini. And next one, the first holiday film to win 11 Oscar awards was number one, the second one, Titanic. What is the first one? That is Ben-Hur. The first Hollywood film to win 11 Oscar awards was Ben-Hur. And the second was Titanic. And next one, the first child star to win an Oscar in a competition against adults was Totem O'Neill. she got the Best Supporting Actress Award for the portrayal of Adi in Paper Moon. The next one, the first National Film Festival was held at Delhi. The first National Film Festival was held at Delhi. There are three options, Chennai, Delhi and Mumbai. You have to choose the correct option, that is Delhi. The last one, the Sohrab Modi film, which won the first national award or the President's Gold Medal. That is, options are Jhansi Ki Rani, Mirza Ghalib and Guide. The correct option is Mirza Ghalib. So you have to choose this option, Mirza Ghalib. So you learn with me, all these answers are given in your book. Please find out the answers, take it down in your books and keep on learning. Revise with me all the lesson and keep on learning. And then all of you get yourself fully prepared for the upcoming exam. Thank you.